What's up, you guys? We are back with another video and back to Final Fantasy Remake, the original. So we're about to go and continue the game and try to knock it out because, I've been playing this for far too long. Everybody is already all way halfway, if not halfway or done, with Final Fantasy Remake, Rebirth. So we need to get a move on. I've just been real busy. How many times I probably get to play it? It'll probably be today. And next week, I'm gonna try to knock some of it out.
Welcome, Koopa.
All right, so let's stock up. How many elixirs do I have? 5 elixirs. Full of research stores on the page. And let's take 5. Yes, I'm leaving already, kid. Alright, let's go ahead and continue the game. Because I think I'm taking care of all the side quests, if I'm not mistaken.
Yep.
Taking care of all the side quests. I don't think there's any. I'll take out the behemoth. Don't think there's any other side quests, in fact, man. So, yeah, let's continue the story. Try to knock this game out. Oh, where is... Where the hell am I supposed to be going? I love this song, though. I think I got pretty much most of the weapons. The rest of the weapons are through the remainder of the story, so... Everybody liking Rebirth if you're playing it right now. I wonder how everybody liking that shit. You can answer in the comment section. Excuse me. Alright.
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon.
Yes.
You know, part of me wishes we could do more for the people down here before we take the fight to Shinra. Sure you want to go now?
Progressing past this point will prevent you from completing any after quests. Are you certain you wish to do this now? Yes.
Pretty high.
Excited?
Oh yeah.
Glad someone is.
Aerith's up there, waiting for us.
Then we best get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Today, Midgar stood still. We ain't got that many chapters left, to be honest. What is it? 15, 16, 17, 18. 3 chapters left.
2 goals. Goal 1, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal 2, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did that go?
I remember this.
Go?
We had to climb. Don't worry. All the way up.
Are you hurt?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Do what you gotta.
Excuse me. Now, they already giving us a vending machine? Pretty stocked up. We can get a few more of these, but I think we might be alright. What's my health and stuff like? Oh yeah, everybody's in there. Oh, I know what I want. Headphones in for this. Hold on. Y'all should still hear it, of course. Do y'all hear it anymore? Oh, guys, sorry about this. It's on the headphones. But it's not coming on here. Hold up. I'm gonna go. That's crazy. What I'm doing on my TV, though. It don't even sound right off of here. Yeah. Hold on. I'm fine with it. Cause yeah, I ain't got time to try to get it to working perfectly. I had to turn it all the way back. And I'm not doing that. So we just gonna have to focus with it.
What now?
We got it.
Brace yourself, go.
Come on, slow down.
was never in doubt.
Yeah, we got this a lot of climbing on this part. A lot of climbing.
Where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
Oh!
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you...
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
To stay on mission.
The little Shinra with helicopters kills me every time.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
They're dead.
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
I'll show you!
Deal with that.
I got this.
Need my help, do you?
To it.
See?
Job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Off the top, what?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. ain't no Shinra punk taking me down!
Turbo ether is always useful. I was tripping. Yeah, it's gotta be up there somewhere. It can't just be boxes up there. Station.
Just thinking about busting into Shinra HQ's got me fired up.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
Yeah, that is scary. Look, 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 look,
Give them hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
See ya.
Oh, is it a dragon up there? Oh.
Sorry.
I don't know what this thing is weak against. I think it's weak against. Let's see. I think it's weak against. It might be weak against wind.
Storm's coming.
Oh, it might be fire. Hold on. It might be fire.
Need a light. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
No turning back.
Really?
It's on you.
Let me hear that.
All right! Watch out! Want some more?
Not bad.
Cloud in.
Got some fight left in you.
Take it off.
Come on.
take your best shot. I'm ready for you.
Keep it tight.
Gotta love it.
Burn. I'm waiting. Enough.
Worked up a good sweat.
We might be almost to a bench. Yeah, good thing we was just right at the bench. Nice. Come on, I'll be right back, guys. The next enemy, I may have to switch it from, electricity now. Oh shit, I thought that was the right one. Is this not the right way?
Cloud. help too, won't you?
For a price.
Yeah!
Such a thing is too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Damn. Belly of the Beast.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Security's looking pretty tight.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause. We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
We'll get this one.
One there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
They can't see them.
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good. You and your boss are all gonna answer for what you've done.
It's payback time.
Too easy.
service entrance in the back.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
No idea.
Stop on this!
I'm waiting. So long.
Would kill for a shower.
This shit don't make a lot of money.
Move aside. I'm through with you. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Bosses were flying everywhere in his area.
No escape. Concentrate. Going in.
It's over. It's over. Come on. else knows we're here.
Come on, we need to move.
Can we go over the escalators? No, we can't go over the escalators. Definitely in shower now.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument of corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn it.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
About you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on
this,
one of the
this
top
is
floors?
Actually one of my favorite parts I'll in the game the is exploring this building, because like, yeah, the Shinra building, dude, they did a good job on this shit. Metal. Can I go in here? I can't go in there. I don't think they have a map, dude. I don't think they do. Let me see if I can go in there first. What the fuck?
upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
We gotta jump over there, of course.
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot.
Huh?
As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
I can't remember if there was materia sitting around somewhere.
Tifa!
Oh shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure.
Purple rain. Oh shit, not purple rain. I ain't never known about this before.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
Alien.
so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
My crowd still looking down.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs.
We taking the stairs.
To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Right.
Can we go into the exit? We can go into the exit. How are you doing? Hey, do I have any better, what's it called, something on here? Every time I do.
got to be shitting me.
Nope. We're a lot less likely to get caught this way.
But a lot more likely to die of boredom.
It's only 59 floors.
Nothing to it.
Well, at least it ain't a race. Small blessing.
Wonder what it's like up there.
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
We're gonna be exhausted by the time we finally get to the top.
As long as you pace yourself, you'll be fine.
Maybe we should take a quick break.
Come on, Barrett.
One of the best parts of the game.
You can stop if you want. Can even say it's for me.
Just say you can't hack it.
I'll hack you, jackass.
Ugh, that's enough from both of you. Stupid arguments aren't gonna get us there faster.
But Tifa, I wasn't...
Not now. Save it for the top.
I don't think I've ever taken the elevator on this part. I gotta look for a treasure chest. It's always a treasure. It should be a treasure chest.
Guess these labs and shit are all the way at the very top.
Yep, the very top.
That's good to know.
Damn, that's a lot of stairs, bro.
Keep an eye on Barrett.
Copy.
What was that? I don't think I heard you. Speak up.
I'll keep an eye on Barrett.
Thanks for the assist.
Whatever.
Is Barrett really coming up here? Oh, there he
is. I said, wait up!
Tifa gone, boy. Tifa get up there so fast, though.
You tired?
I was. But I'm feeling okay now.
What are we waiting for? Let's roll!
You really are doing better.
We gotta keep moving. To keep moving.
Hard to argue with that. Let's go.
Why Cloud getting slowed up? We almost there. We on 40 floor. We got 16 more floors to go. Well, how Barry teleported behind me.
But tell me, these stairs, are these stairs ever gonna end?
Joking.
That's enough from both of you.
a suicidal last stand. At least that'd have an end.
Let's shut up.
Yes, let's.
Why?
Because wishing for trouble might bring it.
Yep. And you're in no state to fight anyway.
So, what should I do?
Shut up and move.
My teeth already made it.
This sucks. I want to go back.
You want to go down all those stairs you just climbed?
It was 56. Oh no, it was 59, wasn't it? God dog.
Another day, another struggle. Climbing stairs, so much trouble. Slow down. Cloud, slow down.
That's how I feel like on the Stairmaster. Oh my goodness. This makes me want to do the Stairmaster now. They have motivated me.
The end.
That was a lot of stairs.
Made it.
The real challenge starts now. Okay, let's go.
We climbed all those stairs.
70, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako super saturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Now, show me something truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tank.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Hey, check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
who come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible, but beautiful all the same.
Grand Tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your Grand Tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why does this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on! Let's get this party started! Let me take you
higher.
Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. But how did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had. Destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
I think that's the dude like who had like the secret code or whatever. Can't remember. But in the original game, you had to get the secret code for him that gave you certain shit. Cause you had to get inside Reeves' office.
Shut up!
think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Hey everybody, how's the grand tour? I hope you're all enjoying yourselves. Wasn't it fun to learn about Shinra and our esteemed president? And to get a peek at the president's mementos? That was super cool. Teach you about the important work we do here by giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
The Advanced Weaponry Exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Welcome to Shinra headquarters. My duties as Director of Research and Development are, in all likelihood, far beyond your ability to comprehend. So there will be no presentation, as it would be a waste of my time and yours. But rest assured, we albeit not at this particular moment, because I'm filming this rubbish instead. I believe I've wasted enough of my precious time as it is. Science waits for no one, after all. So.
The public security exhibit is currently undergoing maintenance. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Welcome to the Shinra building. Our mission here at Urban Planet is to supply the residents of Midgar with energy created. We also take pride in maintaining public infrastructure, the pillars and railways that run currently. We are working to construct an intraplate expressway. When this project has been completed, it will provide
well, much look like easier this school access and, to numerous locations all across Final Fantasy VIII.
We appreciate your patience and understanding in the meantime. That's right. That's the guy who that we had to fight. That Sid fought. Yeah. I remember this.
In the infinite reaches of space. That being said,
we may see him in the second part.
Those plans are currently on hold.
Cause we did escape in the tiny. I did see that they get the tiny Bronco. All right. I think that's all of them.
impressive, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed learning about our divisions and the wonderful ideas and solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents.
They put a lot of work into this fucking game.
Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a proud. Now, moving along. Next, you'll learn about our progress in advanced science and technology. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology through an immersive visual and audio experience. Please relax and enjoy the show.
Discovered Mako, these precursors were already pioneering its use. Somehow they learned of the great reservoir of energy pulsing beneath their feet. And once they had, the ancients developed the means to harness this bountiful energy and bend it to their will. The fruits of their labors have survived to this very day in the form of certain kinds of materia. Their scripture, too, has endured. We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise. Alas, the ancients themselves are long gone. 2,000 years ago, a meteor brought an end to their civilization. But before their fiery end, did the ancients find their promised land? Even now, we have only to wonder. Times have changed, and the Shinra Electric Power Company is committed to changing and evolving with them. Like the ancients, we've harnessed the power of Mako. Are they out there watching us, waiting for us to join them in some blessed corner of the world? A green and verdant land where boundless Mako energy will provide for our every need. Shinra is working for you to fulfill the hope of the ancients and lead us to that promised land. We shall not rest until our dream is realized.
That is?
Oh dear, a man of my refined taste running out of butter. Short of its proper accompaniment, this tea might as well be boiled pond water. No, it couldn't possibly have been...
Crazy ass thing made me want to puke. And not just because of the presentation, but the content too. Ought to come with a warning. That ain't for kids.
That wasn't just a movie.
That huge meteor, what was that about?
Like I said, nothing you should show a kid.
Alright. We gonna stop it there, man. It's definitely getting good though, right? I'm glad I played this game again, honestly. Super glad I played it again. But we're going to try to finish it, man. We're going to try to finish it here in a couple of days. And then after we get from there, we're going to finally start Rebirth. I know everybody has been playing it. I've been waiting to get my hands on it, too. Sorry it's been taking so long. But we're going to get there. Just bear with me. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching the video. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. I'm out. Peace.